How to fix multiple devices problem on Play Store. Does Play Store shows install on more devices when you try to install the app on your Android phone? In this video, we will show you an easy way to fix multiple devices problem on Play Store. So let's start. Open Google Chrome or any browser. Search for Play Store. Open the official website in new tab. Press and hold on website link to open in new tab. Go to the open tab. Tap the icon on the right top corner. Now you need to log in with the same Google account you used on your Android phone. Tap your profile icon from the right top corner. From the menu, tap on Library and Devices. Scroll to the left and select Devices. Now you will see all devices that are using your Play Store account. Now under Show in Menus, you need to untick all devices and leave only your main phone. Next. Go to Settings. Then Apps. Search Play Store. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache and Clear Data. You are done. Now go back to Google Play Store. The install on more devices is fixed. So this how to fix multiple devices problem on Play Store. Hope this video helps you. Don't forget to hit the like button below the video and share it with your friends. If you want more videos like this, then tap on the subscribe button. Thank you.